elderly woman got on a bus and sat down. At the next stop, a strong, grumpy young lady climbed up and sat down beside the old woman, hitting her with her numerous bags. When she saw that the elderly woman remained silent, the young woman asked her why she had not complained when she hit her with her bags. The elderly woman replied with a smile, "There is no need to be rude or discuss something so insignificant, as our journey together is so short because I am going to get off at the next stop." This answer deserves to be written in gold letters. There is no need to discuss something so insignificant because our journey together is too short. Each of us must understand that our time in this world is so short, that darkening it with useless arguments, jealousy, not forgiving others, discontentment, and bad attitudes are a ridiculous waste of time and energy. Did someone break your heart? Stay calm. The trip is too short. Did someone betray, intimidate, cheat, or humiliate you? Relax. Don't stress. The trip is too short. Did someone insult you without reason? Shake it off. Ignore it. The trip is too short. Did a neighbor make a comment that you didn't like? Take a deep breath. Ignore him, her. Forgive and forget it. The trip is too short. Whatever problem someone has brought us, remember that our journey together is too short. No one knows the length of our trip. Nobody knows when it will arrive at its stop. Our trip together is short.